The Ottawa Senators host the Minnesota Wild here on Canadian Tire Senators Hockey.
And Minnesota breaks back 2-on-1. Fontaine to Niederreiter in. You know, Niederreiter shoots, scores! Short side, beats Craig Anderson. And the Wild have the first goal, a minute and 33 seconds in.
You know, watch this. It's going to kick wide. Now Hoffman's going to just try and out move it sideways as Carlson tries to get into the lane. It's turned over immediately, kicked wide. Now it's a two-on-one situation, and that's just a terrific shot. Niederreiter waits, 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 and he's able to pick that spot just above the right pad on Craig Anderson.
And dealt to Minnesota in a desperation move by the Wild has paid off. The Tsar comes jumping in. Here's Paul with a shot. Save made by Dubnyk. As Ryan Suter walks in and shoots, kicked up by Anderson. Rebound hammered wide by Koivu.
Puck's going to kick wide. Take a look at the battle. Dion Phaneuf and Parisi going at it. Now
Koivu back with it. Shoots, kicked up by Anderson. It holds and finds Weidman jumping in. Long shot. Dubnyk kicks out of one. Snaps the pass back to the spot. Winds and shoots. Dubnyk makes the stop. Rebound. Flipped wide there by Pageau. Prosser swings it across. Scandella, long shot. Knocked down by Carlson. Gomez can't clear it out. Scandella winds and fires, and it's gloved by Anderson. Down to Koivu. Has a look. Shoots right on. A bouncing puck goes to Anderson as Zach Parise was standing in front. Now Pageau swings that rink wide. CC works in. A rolling puck. Shoots. Dubnyk reaches up the glove and knocks it down. Mark Stone. Back to Phaneuf with a shot. Dubnyk makes the save. Loose puck. Pageau can't reach it. And Devin Dubnyk gets the catching glove down and covers it.
I was going to throw it around. He's going to pop back. Stone's going to lay it out. A little bank pass for Phaneuf. He was able to get that on net, but Pageau worked to get to the front of the net. Little redirection. That's the biggest challenge for defenders now, especially playing against the Minnesota Wild.
As the pass from a thought misfired, Bannon goes rink wide. Schrader with a shot stopped by Carlson. Rebound. And Schrader turned away by Anderson. In comes Koivu, drops for Parisi. Works in, has a lane, drops it back. Suter backhand shot stopped by Anderson, and he'll hang on.
Right off the rush, pop back. Parisi's going to find the late defender now. Suter may have had a lane if he actually wanted to walk that a little bit more, but
in favor of Minnesota. 6-2 in this period for the Wild. Now Zibanejad spins, a backhand shot stopped by Dubnyk.
A little saucer play right there by Mathot to get it to him. It hits his left skate, drops down. And a little spinorama, a dangerous play towards Devin Dubnyk. But that's just terrific skill by Zibanejad to actually received that little saucer pass from Mathot.
Here's Hoffman up the top with it. Shoot, scores! Mike Hoffman fires it home. The game is tied and won. That'll help.
It certainly will. Great timing on the board, but he's going to get in position. A little fake shot by Carlson, and now it's through a screen. Hoffman is able to have that quick little snapshot past that top blocker. Dubnyk doesn't track it properly. He's a little deep on the play. And Hoffman just wires it past him. It actually goes underneath the glove of Devin Dubnyk.
Plays back by Gomez. Phaneuf with a long shot. Knocked down in front. CeCe reaching for it. Couldn't get there. DeZingle can't. Chiasson plays it across. DeCeCe shoots. Dubnyk makes the stop. Squeezes the pads together. And is just able to keep the puck out.
Mike Hoffman scores, and now the Senators get a little life. Dion Phaneuf does a good job of getting it down to the front of the net. Now watch the battle. DeZingle, Chiasson, CeCe pops down low, and I like how he sticks with it, throws it towards the net.
Has it knocked away by Smith, busting in shorthanded with Lazar. In comes Smith, plays it across. Lazar shoots it wide. Hunter Suter, across to Spurgeon. Jared Spurgeon fires. Anderson picks that up with Parisi standing in front of him and hangs on. Taps it back. Stone centers it. Puts it wide by Smith. And Phaneuf comes in. Moved ahead as Carter steps out of the box. One shot on goal for Ottawa on that power play. Granlund comes in. Centers it. Carter gets the shot. Scores! Right out of the penalty box. Ryan Carter chips it home. And Minnesota's back on top. 2-1.
Charlie Coyle's going to backhand it to space. Carlson's going to force him outside. Now watch a little saucer pass right there by Granlund as Carter drives the middle of the net. And a little bunt play right there as Anderson's reaching for the with the fire poker. Carter comes out of the penalty box. Now he's going to work to the front of the net, positioning.
Now picked up, Niederreiter works in, shoots Anderson. A terrific stop on Nino Niederreiter. Away comes Carter with it. In across the line. Chris crossing there with Dumba. That Dumba in. Shoots. Anderson makes the save. The rebound cleared away. CeCe in across the line. The extra skater comes on for Ottawa. It's the Banajad. That shot ripped wide by Smith.
One timer cross body as Cody CeCe's going to throw it towards the net. Big rebound off of Dubnyk. He tries to come back.
Here's Erik Karlsson. Long wrist shot off the outside of the goal frame. Bouncing puck in front. Bending forward is still. They score as the Banajad.
Enough's going to keep it in earlier in that shift, but then walk the line, throw it right back to Karlsson. Now jam it at the net. Zibanejad left wide open on the back door. The puck's going to bounce to him, and he elevates it on the blocker side past Devan Dubnyk.
And you think about Mark Stone making that play to corral the bouncing puck. Earlier it was Phaneuf. And Mika Zibanejad's got goals in back-to-back games and 16 on the year. Picked up by Wyman, back to Karlsson, shoots, scores! Erik Karlsson, the overtime winner! Ottawa takes it 3-2 in a miraculous comeback against the Wild.
Terrific pressure, and Karlsson finishes it off as he was dangerous all night. Going to kick it wide, and Mozingo throws it. It's a good initial right pad save. Now watch right here. Wyman throw it right back to Karlsson. Puts it on a tee for him, and he makes no mistake. Now, it's a good play by Wideman to grab it, settle it down, and then put it into open space as Karlsson circles back around. And he's able to hammer this short side shelf on Devan Dubnyk with just over 30 seconds left in the period, and the Senators come out with a two big points in this game.